Hi guys, this is Dinesh. I'm going to network this device using MQTT Broker, which is Sentience Akiro here. I wanted to show you guys how this works. Here is the ESP client, which is connected to a nearby Wi-Fi. It keeps on listening to the server. It runs with a few lines of code in which a username, password, and server address are given. It is able to publish or subscribe under a certain topic. When it receives one from this topic called home automation / Akiro, it just turns on the LED. Even you can connect high voltage appliances here. So in the same way, when it receives zero, it turns off the LED. So using this, you can implement this in your home automation, like machine to machine communication. Thank you.